not one to spread tales around. But I followed your wife and another cowboy to every honky-tonk in town. Now we've been friends through thick and thin, that's the least that I could do. Me and her's been pretty dang close, there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. But your wife is cheating on us again. What's mine is mine and what's yours is mine. That's the way it's always been. If you don't help me straighten her out, we ain't gonna stay friends. Your wife is cheating on us again. About this, my poor old eyes is a-getting sore from pounding on your fist. So let's shake hands and call it quits and go kick in the cowboy's door. We'll show them a thing or two if you'll let me off of this floor. But your wife is cheating on us again. What's mine is mine and what's yours is mine. That's the way it's always been. If you don't help me straighten her out, we ain't gonna stay friends. Your old lady is cheating on us again. Hey, old buddy, let me go with this here scissor rock you got around my neck here. Let's go over and straighten that fella out, because he's making a fool out of both of us, you know. I got the address over there in that shirt pocket you just ripped off of me. Yeah, as soon as I find the rest of that ear that you just bit off.